The National Weather Service in Chicago has issued a tornado warning for southeastern Cook County in northeastern Illinois until 7:45 p.m. At 6:57 p.m., a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located over North Riverside or over Maywood, moving southeast at 30 miles per hour. Hazard, tornado, hail up to 2 inches in diameter and 80 miles per hour winds. Source, radar indicated rotation. Impact, flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. This dangerous storm will be near Lyons around 7 p.m. Justice, Summit, Bridgeview, Hickory Hills, and Hodgkins around 7:05 p.m. Burbank, Payless Hills, Northerly Island, Brighton Park, Chicago Ridge, and Worth around 7:10 p.m. Oak Lawn, Chicago Lawn, Bridgeport, Ashburn, and New City around 7:15 p.m. Other locations in the path of this tornadic thunderstorm include Englewood, Auburn Gresham, Hyde Park, Evergreen Park, Crestwood, Marionette Park, Roseland, South Shore, Blue Island, Chatham, Hosen, Dixmoor, Harvey, South Holland, South Deering, Riverdale, Phoenix, Hammond, Calumet City, Dalton, and Thornton. This includes St. Kitts Stadium, University of Chicago, Windy City Thunderbolts Baseball, Soldier Field, South Suburban College, Guaranteed Rate Field, Illinois Institute of Technology, Museum of Science and Industry, Museum Campus, and Northerly Island. Including the following interstates, Interstate 55 between mile markers 280 and 283, and between mile markers 293 and 294. Interstate 57 between mile markers 3.
Oh my god. And now it's gonna come 2 times.
Stop that.
Oh, it's on.